Hey guys, it's me, Gamer Margaret, back with another episode of My Current Household. Yeah guys, so there hasn't been one of these in a while, and that's because I haven't really been playing Sims besides, you know, the Let's Play. So outside of the Let's Play, I've been really doing nothing, just, you know, just filming, you know, the Let's Play, and then Skyrim, and then just doing regular stuff that kids do on summer break. Now, yeah, I thought I was gonna make one of these videos because I've been playing this household for, like, today, and I think a little bit of yesterday, just a little bit. And I got Diesel, which is what, my character, Grace Hamming, she's wearing as a, like, a sleepwear. So this is all Diesel stuff. And then that's Master Sweet Hair. But, yeah, they're just going to sleep now. Yeah. So, as you can see by the last name, she married Matthew Hamming, and he does have commitment issues. So, like, first, they were, like, best friends, so I made him move in, and then I made him get a little flirty, and then I made him ask her out, and him married, and, like, yeah. They just finished having their wedding party, that's why the balloons are still here, but the buffet table is also still here. I deleted, like, the right wedding arch, but, yeah. These balloons, by the way, are from the New Year's Eve set on, the Sims 3 store. It was free. That set came with this, and also these, like, champagne bottles, you know, whatever. And I just have this little bar here. And I would make a professional bar, but at the time that I bought this bar, they really didn't have much money. Why? That's why they have, like, the cheapest bar stools ever. And, like, the cheapest stereo, and, yeah. They have money right now, but I'm kind of saving up. I just spent $20,000 on this huge Showtime TV over here, and, yeah. Yeah, so it's super high definition. I don't know, they never watch TV, but, you know what? I was like, you know what? Whatever. They need money, he has a car, and she was gifted this car. And, okay, let me start telling you a little bit about them, a little bit about the story and everything. So, this is Grace Hamming, and she's a 5-star celebrity, and that's because she has 8 friends. These are all her friends. She married to Matthew Hamming, and he is wearing some Diesel clothes. She's wearing just a thing that came from a store, a little outfit. I might show you if, like, if they wake up in time. And this is a best friend, boss, coworker, cooker. So she has a lot of friends and stuff. And she needs to have a lot of friends because she needs to master a thingamabob. And yeah, she's political career level 5 so far. All her things are good. What else? She has 2 days to age up, and he has 5 days to age up to elder. She's still a young adult. What's that sound? Okay, never mind. She is a party animal, hopeless romantic, charismatic, ambitious, and friendly, and he's an in-game created sim, not, well, he came with Bridgeport, that's what I'm trying to say, and, he's flirty, great kisser, perfectionist, commitment issues, and charismatic, and he's a Cancer, and she's a Gemini, and they don't really have a family tree, just the two of them. Wait, does he have any family? Who's this? Michael's sleep. Whoa. Who is he? He's an acrobat. This is new. Oh god, okay. He has a brother. Nice. Cool. His last name is Sleep. I think he sleeps a lot. No, they had a great wedding party. Like, it was epic. Basically. And, yeah. This is their little home. And this is, like, okay. So I'll do that. No tattoo. What's this? Throw a party. I don't think you're gonna throw a party. But this is, he's sleeping in Master Suite stuff. And I'll show you real quickly his outfit from Diesel. Every day. That's the outfit. The hoodie came from Diesel. The jeans, the skinny jeans actually. He's very muscular, so they look kind of weird and all this, but whatever. And then some Showtime shoes, which I love those sneakers. Make the bed. And then go off to use shower. then if you want, you can grab a plate of cookies. Getting, grab some stuffed turkey for breakfast. Yep. Eat that meat or chicken or turkey. Whatever. And they still have some cheap stuff. That's because I'm so lazy to, you know, take it out. Oh, wait, what broke? What broke? Why is there a puddle? Oh, somebody had an accident. She did by accident. Whoops. But, yeah. What else? He wants to be a superstar actor. She wants to be leader of the free world. And his skills, he has a lot of them, but he needs a lot of, what do you call it? And after that, I guess he could cameo in the play. Why not? And, what else can I say? Oh, he likes classic music? I didn't even see this. Favorite color orange. Okay. That's the sound from the, if you listen in closely, from like the apartment hallways. Can you hear it? Oh, never mind. But it'll usually be like people talking or like some TV going on. Oh yeah. What else? Yeah, she has this long distance friend because a lot of people became long distance friends and it was kind of hard for me. So now they'll never be able to do that. They'll never become distant friends. What's this problem? Oh, stop eating it then! Doof, doof, doof. Oh, they're all spoiled. Done. Wait. I want you to clean up. Okay. So, what else can I tell you? Yeah, so basically I just made Grace over here. Grace, her last name used to be Forlea. So Grace Forlea, and then she married Matthew Hamming, obviously. No, they don't have enough room. It's an apartment. I might move them out soon, but the only homes really that there are is like in like the celebrity section. And yeah, they're celebrities, but yeah. I don't think they'll afford anything. This used to be Matthew Hamming's home, but it's like a bachelor pad, and it only has like one bedroom, and I don't know how I'm supposed to buy it, because it's pretty expensive. All the homes are pretty expensive. I could put in a home, but, you know, we'll see. For right now, I'm fine with them living in this little cheap apartment, but it's cool, because I don't care, because they have this huge TV over here. No, but seriously. What else? No, I really want to talk to you guys about something. I forgot. I think that's it. Oh, he got this Green Orbo Award. Where can I put it? I'll put it on the coffee table. Coffee table's from Showtime. All these, from Late Night. Lamp from... I don't know where it's from. I have a feeling it's either from Late Night or Showtime. No, it's not from Late Night. I was looking for Late Night stuff, but I don't think that's from Late Night. Anyway, yeah. So yeah, I think that's it. I don't know what to say. So, there's people that he knows. He has an enemy, this one. Really bad enemy. He dislikes this Alan guy. Yeah. Well, anyway, thank you so much for watching. Sorry about there's no video on Sunday or yesterday. The reason is, like, I do a daily video every single day. Well, daily videos every single day. And then I need one day as a break. So I think Sunday's going to be my little break day where I'm not going to upload a video. And today I haven't started recording, like, the other, like, Skyrim videos. I have some Sims 3 video. Like, I have the Sims 3 video ready and I just need to record Skyrim and I'll be done. And I'll upload those two soon. But, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, rate. Ooh, sorry about that. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Thank you so much for watching. And, alright. Comment down below if you really like this series. And if you want me to continue with it. Because I like sharing my current household with you guys. So, yeah. Okay, bye. Okay, guys, so I have one more thing to tell you guys, and it's that I finally completed my goal to be able to upload more than 15 minutes length of videos. Does that make sense? Okay, so now I can upload videos that are more than 15 minutes long. So, as you can see, of, like, 2 days ago, I think Saturday's episode of Sims 3 Showtime, I think that Let's Play was like 19 minutes long, and I didn't mean it to be 19 minutes long, but that same day, I kind of like realize that, like, YouTube told me that I could make longer videos, so I was really glad about that. So that's all my news to share with you guys. And follow me on Twitter for updates, because I did tweet that there's not going to be a video on Sunday. And, yeah, just follow me on there. Links are down in the description if you want to find me. I'm twitter.com/GamerMargaret. I'm pretty sure you could just search that, or just search GamerMargaret. I'm on there. And then, yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Right? Bye!